is the mobile area can be considered as a very basic kinetic sculpture, yeah, because it's moving, yeah, and it's yeah, it has actually, besides that it's just moving, it has a very, very nice kind of movement, in my opinion, which is not computer based. And on the other hand here, by the way,